Got a bit of a problem. Some asshole got wind of what we were up to, apparently killing a guy's closest associate.
Just in case you did not know, let me reintroduce you to Detroit's classic on ML Radio, Mr.
Demolitions is driving it to Sandy Shores. The pilot's going to LSIA. Here we go. Okay, you're splitting into two teams. Transporter, officer, you're the ground team. To start with, you'll collect our bus from the junkyard in Sandy Shores. Demolitions, you're the perimeter team. You'll be hijacking the inbound Bolingbroke transport. The pilot's going to LSIA. And me? I'm gonna put up some smoke in a nice crowded public place. We've given everyone an AP pistol and a special carbine, so there's no fighting over who's the favorite. Demolitions has got a jerry can and some sticky bombs, too. Let's get to work.
Thank you.
somewhere with enough space to land and pull them out. You come up on the airfield, take the bus around the back of the building and torch it. We got a problem. Air traffic's red flagged the plane and they're scrambling jets. Pilot, if they try to shoot you down, run evasive maneuvers. Pilot, ground team, you need to coordinate and get Rashkovsky airborne ASAP. The jets have gone offline, and hey, looks like the ground team have actioned the evac. Pilot, coordinate the pickup. Demolitions, do what you can do. We're almost there, people. Keep with them. When the rest of the crew bails, you'll be picking them up. You need to evade the authorities before you bail out of there. Run evasive maneuvers, get clear, then head toward the drop zone. This all goes to plan. You rendezvous on the beach in the Palomino Highlands. And remember, Rashkovsky's paying you to get him out. I'm just a friendly stranger you know very little about. Thank you. professionalism. Now, I'm not going to go into it, but Rashkovsky's part of something bigger, way bigger. I need to make a few more inquiries and we'll be